Here's what the intake looks like after it did its work overnight, before paint today. I'm going to pull the thermostat off